New this morning, a fire broke out at a home in Spartanburg County overnight. The fire started just before 10 o'clock on Asheville Highway in Landrum. Authorities closed down the road as crews battled that fire. So far, there are no reports of any injuries, and dispatchers tell us that there was no one inside the home at the time. Both Landrum and Campobello fire departments responded to the scene.